Come along, children. Now we're going to have a little music, like old times.
There's a car that might see you, Chris, but we don't want to wake you up every time the seatbelt alarm comes up.
I'm in my dorm now. Oh, I'm gonna open my package. Welcome, Alexa. Oh, a little thing about animals at Wellesley. Oh, that's fun. Oh, it's like camp. It literally is like summer camp. A little orientation programming. Very fun. Little career advisor. Okay. A cute little thing. Student Aid Society, it's really hot in here. Keeping Wellesley healthy. Tea, bingo, digital planner, adorable bag, hat, we love a hat, a highlighter, fanny pack, t-shirt. Dorm move-in. I'm really sweaty because I walked all the way to the police station. Okay, I'll do a little update. So far, we got my plants. This is still a mess. Stuff's up there. There is stuff in my closet. We can't put anything in the drawers yet because I need to get liners. Okay, then he is helping me with my decorations, and that's my side of the bed. But that's what we have so far. Thumbs up.
Start the melody on the organ.
Okay, just came home and just finished dinner. And I am back in my dorm alone. I don't really know what to do. Well, I do know what I need to do, but I don't want to do what I need to do, which is like actually get all my stuff together. Okay, I definitely need to organize all my desk stuff and like figure out my electrical cables and stuff like that. That's what it's really like to be moving. You just gotta, you move in and then you got kind of nothing to do. Okay, I'm back again. Just took a shower. Successful. That's the setup. Anyway, but I am currently, like, it's so bad. I, like, am overthinking everything I'm typing on my computer. Like, I know there's what I need to do, but I'm just, like, overwhelmed by everything I need to do. Like, I need to figure out all, there's just a mess over there, and it's really overwhelming. I don't know where things go. And it's just, like, so quiet right now because there's no one here. And just like alone, that it's just like really overwhelming, and I just like need to talk to someone. So I'm just like texting my family and just wanting updates about what they're doing right now. And I just want to use my HomePod, like my speaker, but that's stressing me out because I'm like, I need to figure out my, where I'm going to put my extension cord and like the multiple socket things. So that's where I'm at right now. welcome back to my room. I had lunch and then I met, as Posse people, we met up with Alex, our mentor, for the first time in person to the Science Center. And then I had my one-on-one meeting with him, which we'll have like every 2 weeks once the semester starts. So that was our first one, so that was fun. And then I met my parents because they brought me some stuff that I needed, and we went to Lulu and I got more of my packages. So we're gonna do a little package haul. First thing I got is my drying rack. It's when me and Sophia are sharing it, my roommate. So that's exciting that that came. Then we got a nice trash can, because there's no trash can in here. Two bins, which would be great for my towels and bedding that I don't use. Another basket for like extra toiletry stuff, like period stuff. Another tissue, though I already have a tissue box. Some more command stuff because we already ran out. And some batteries for my lights. But super exciting. And then I have to meet up with people again at 3, so I'm gonna try to put this stuff away. And he's getting really wet, but he does not care. A dad thing. Look, there's Kennedy.
I had a mosquito on my foot.
Set me up with her.
vlog. I'm back from going to the library. Here with Sophia, I showered. I have a meeting in like 10 minutes for this job I just got. Well, like an e-board position. But we're gonna talk about our first day. No. Sophia, go ahead. How'd you feel?
So today, I woke up. I got two courses that I wanted. So I got econ and yoga.
You gotta say it was ad drop period.
Oh, ad drop today, this morning. And then I had my first class, but it was on Zoom because my professor has COVID, and it was a math class, and it was only 50 minutes, so it was just like intros and stuff. And then after that, I just like put on my duvet cover for 2 hours, and that was my day. And then
we were doing that for a long time.
It was so complicated.
Yeah, we woke up at 7:30. She had to do ad drop. We got breakfast. I had my one class of the day, which was calculus, and it was only 50 minutes. He had technical difficulties. What did I do after that? I came back here and found out I got off the CS115 waitlist, and I got this job offer, like for an e-board for a student organization. And then Malika came into our room because she had to help me figure out course registration because I couldn't figure it out. And then we figured it out. Oh, we walked because you had your class, and then we walked to Whole Foods.
Oh, yeah.
One mile.
See, we got yerbas.
Yeah.
So good.
And then, like, what's it called? I mean, they're saying all this. I guess I should talk about my feelings about the day. Yeah. I was really tired, but it was like, I was like, wow, I finally feel like a college student.
Yeah, I felt pretty tired the whole day, even though like I did nothing.
I was romanticizing my life so much.
Aww,
like an insane amount. So I'd be walking around, I'd be like, wow, I look like a college student.
Yes. Yeah, I was really tired, but then I got kind of emo during convocation. I don't know why.
Oh, I got emotional because they're talking about like COVID, like how much this year has been. I was like, this year has been crazy.
So, yeah. Also, I low-key kind of feel homesick today, but
that was me yesterday.
Yeah. But you know what? That's college. There's ups and there's downs.
That's literally what they say.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that was how our day went.